Contract manufacturers can offer many different processes ancillary to printed circuit board assembly. Taking advantage of one-stop shopping for these services can often reduce costs and lead times for customers. The types of services and how well they are done vary a lot from one manufacturer to the next. Some, like cable and wire assembly, are pretty common among contract manufacturers. Others are more unusual, for example, coil winding to make custom inductors or transformers. Since custom power supplies are one of our specialties, we do a lot of this at Z-Axis. There's a lot of science in magnetics design, and our engineering department routinely creates coil designs for customers using proprietary techniques to reduce size, improve efficiency, and limit EMI. Being able to do coil winding here is a huge advantage for prototypes, beta runs, or low-volume production. It also helps with high-volume jobs, where parts are usually procured from offshore for low cost, but have a very long lead time. In-house coil winding means we can start production immediately while waiting for offshore specialty parts to arrive. A second uncommon service is laser cutting. At Z-Axis, we find a lot of uses for our CO2 laser. For example, a Formex shield allows less space between a board and its chassis. For high-volume production, it would be mass-produced using steel-ruled dies with an upfront investment in the die. For prototypes and smaller runs, it's much faster and cheaper to program our laser and cut the shields here. A third uncommon service is vacuum forming. Our vacuum forming machine uses heat to soften a plastic material and a vacuum to form it to a mold. For this project, our engineering department designed the housing and the mold. The parts will be trimmed with our laser. We also use vacuum forming to create custom ESD packaging. It provides convenient, reusable protection for PCB assemblies we ship to our customers. Finally, many PCB contract manufacturers also do wire harness and cable assembly. Some of the capabilities you might look for include wire cutting and stripping for simple wires, as well as for ribbon cables, and adding connectors by various techniques, including press-on insulation displacement connectors, and crimping. Pay attention to strain relief techniques, such as overmolding. These are just a few of the ancillary services that some contract manufacturers can offer. Ask your contract manufacturer which other processes they can do besides PCB assembly and how they might help reduce cost and lead time for your project.